Hello and welcome back to my channel. So today I wanted to do a quick unboxing, really short. I recently placed a beauty counter order. Being here, Beauty Counter is one of my favorite clean beauty brands. I also happen to be a beauty counter consultant, so I get really excited about things, and I placed a bulk order of some skincare products. And as we go into the summer, I just wanted to share some of these in case you're interested. And I will link them below. You can either shop through me or you can just go on beautycounter.com and buy the products yourself without any kickback on my end. So without further ado, let's start with the first product. Here I have the Counter Plus face mask. It's a charcoal mask, one of the best in the market. I've had mine for a while. I use it as much as I can. As you know, I love skincare, so I don't use every beauty counter product every single day because I like to try out different clean beauty brands and other brands out there. But the charcoal mask is definitely the best one that I've tried. And this one lasts a long, long time. A little bit goes a long way. So basically, it's just a really clean charcoal formula. You leave it on for 10 minutes. Sometimes I leave it on for longer. I drink my coffee, either journal, read a devotional, or just watch TV, and then I take it off. A nice hack to do is if you're having like a lazy Saturday and you're not taking a shower right away, or even if you take a shower in the evening, do your skincare, put the mask on, and then rinse it off in the shower. And it's kind of like a spa treatment with the steam of the shower. It really feels great, and I like to do that as much as I can. The next item is something that I hope you use year round, but especially in the summertime, as we've been spending more and more time outside, is sunscreen. So I have two varieties. The first one is a spray sunscreen. Normally I use the Beauty Counter lotion sunscreen, which I like, but as someone that is darker skin, I tend to prefer spray sunscreens, and I also can reapply a lot better with spray sunscreen. The mist on this is great, and it's just a fine mist that can be used all over your body. You can also use it on your face, but if you do have oily skin, you might want to use a different type of sunscreen. But this is just a great SPF 30. You reapply quite frequently because of the lower SPF, but 30 is just fine. You don't need SPF 100. I think after 70, it's really not, it's a nominal effect. So SPF 30, great overall year-round sunscreen. And it literally lasts a lot of people a year. The next SPF product is for your face. It is a newer SPF product from Beauty Counter. And this is the Daily Sheer Defense for your face. It's SPF 25, and it's just a great sheer, lightweight, doesn't create like the white cast. And as you can see, it blends out really well on my hand here. And that's not always the case with lotion SPFs. And sometimes you don't want a tinted SPF. So this is just really sheer, nice and blended out, and great for everyday use. The SPF 25 gives you great skin protection. You can top it off with any other SPF product if you have a powder or something like that. And for my skin tone, for this to be that sheer, it's great. If you have considered other products, there's other brands like Goop has a good, pretty sheer SPF. Elta MA has one that a lot of people like. I haven't tried it myself. And as you know, if you've seen other videos, I do like Ilia's SPF powder. It's a great powder to use to retouch your skin. And if you have oilier skin, it doesn't add on like some sprays can for your skin. So two great SPF products here, the face sunscreen, and this goes face and neck, as neck is always important. And then this is for the rest of your body, or you can use it on your face if you like. And you can also use this on kids because of the clean formula. It's safe to use on young kids, people with sensitive skin. Highly recommend. Next up, because we're sweating so much, and if you're like me, you sweat a lot. So I like to carry backup deodorant in my work bag because, you know, just hustling around on a daily basis, you do create natural odor. This is Beauty Counter's Clean Deo. What I like about this deodorant is the not only the scent, this is a rose scent, but I can't open the cap. So it's a nice, fresh rose scent, but this is also refillable. So once you get this, if you want to get another rose scent, all you have to do is take this part out, put in the refill, and you have new deodorant while keeping the packaging as environmentally friendly as possible. One thing I like about Beauty Counter and so many clean brands is how it's not just clean ingredients for the product, but also clean in terms of thinking about sustainability for the environment. So reusable packaging, just refilling, really does an extra step towards being sustainable. And it's a lot cheaper to refill than get a whole new set of deodorant. As you know, I really like the my Kopari deodorant, and but I have to buy a whole new set every time. And this is a great alternative to refill, putting your gym bag, putting your work bag, put in your kids' backpack so that they are not funky on a regular basis. Next up is a brand new product. It's called the Hand Savior. So this is a Radiance hand serum and sanitizer. So it's a nice hand serum that sanitizes your hand. It's a hand sanitizer, but it adds a little bit of glow so your hands aren't dry after you use the sanitizer. My hands have been so ashy, and so having this is a nice boost. It's a Radiance boost. Let me open it up. That first squeeze. Here we go. It's a nice light formula. It feels like a gel. It doesn't smell super medical like most hand sanitizers do, but it's not super fruity. It has just like a just nice scent. Mandarin and bergamot is the scent. So that is what I'm smelling. And it adds a nice glow. It also adds a little bit of moisture. And so my hands have that added benefit. Every single time I use it, it adds those skincare nutrients in my hand while sanitizing and keeping me safe and clean. Final ingredient is almost a cult favorite. This is a vitamin C serum. I've been using the samples for a while, but I finally splurged and got the full size. This is the Counter Plus Albright C serum. It has vitamin C and turmeric, and it's also shelf stable. What a lot of people don't realize is that a lot of vitamin C products out there oxidize or they don't maintain the potency after a long period of time. This will not. There are some that you use it after a month, the vitamin C percentage has decreased a lot, so you're not getting the same skincare effects. I really want to do an official before and after. Since I haven't used the samples as regularly as I should, I want to use this every single day for about 2 weeks and see how my skin changes. If I do that, I will share it here or on Instagram, but I really, really have heard great things. I have clients of mine that love this product, and so I really want to put it to the test and not just use other different vitamin C serums. Want to try this out, especially with the turmeric benefit. You apply it to your face, neck, and décolletage, and it really does help brighten, even out skin tone, and reduce some of those signs of aging that definitely can be enhanced, especially in the summertime. So those are all of the recent skincare products that I picked up from Beauty Counter. A lot of them are very summertime friendly. And so if you're interested, like I said, there will be links in the description box. And if you have favorites either from Beauty Counter or other skincare brands, let me know so I can check them out. As always, have a great day. Bye.